I use the analogy in my documentary. Like, I compared it to the Matrix and taking that red pill. You know, when I watched Earthlings, and a few years before, like, I had hints. Like, people were kind of, or documentaries were just kind of giving me peeks behind the curtain, and just never really like sunk in until Earthlings, and that kind of just blew the top off everything for me. Yeah, and then it was just like kind of shouting from the top of the mountain, like, hey guys, like, look what I found out. Like, you got to pay attention, you know. It's one of those things. So
do you think that because you know this and that you're telling people this, that they're gonna go, whoa?
Mm-hmm,
most of them don't.